got going on today, Carl?
Hey, YouTube. Anyway, this is a start for a series that I want to do as going through this date. It's into another dimension. Here's some line work on some werewolves, and we'll bring those up. This is another character that I'm working on. Her name is Sever. This one I like a lot. Also, these are some characters that are from my new comic book that's coming out. Again, it's dimension travel, so they go from this world off to another world. And this is going to be a new logo for Flying Saucers. And here's some werewolves.
Yeah, I like that one.
And these look killer under the black light, so we'll do that again at 5:48. We can work on that light system. But this one's really cool. And I think that's it for right now. This one I kind of like. There we go. This is Sever again. So I've got three new images of her. One, two, and three.
That's cool.
There's a girl at my clinic that looks exactly like her, and I'm going to use her as model. I mean, exact. And I love these werewolves.
Do you think he made a mistake attacking and having fuckface in his sights? That fuckface I'm talking about now from.
He's also a very stand-up guy. You might not know this, a lot of people don't, but I was one of the biggest friends of Muslims in Texas. A lot of people don't know that, he doesn't talk about it much. Yeah, he's done like improv breakfast, like the White House does, you know? And he's he's always been involved giving outreach to like the Muslims in Texas, which is not, I mean, Muslims in this country, there's not a lot of us. So if somebody takes an extra step to do that kind of outreach, I really respect that. I think he's even like fought some anti-Sharia law bills.
Huh?
I think it was the worst of the reasons, so I have to be part of the party that I shoot. And I do like Gary Johnson, but, you know, I'm more of a racist than Gary Johnson, because I think we can make that the change, you know?
Just the way. And she's like, well, that's why you know. There's like lots of security cameras, so I'll get off the door in seconds. They were like, okay. And she walks away. And I'm like, alright, well, everyone's over there. And I'm like, okay, we'll take you to the dog. I didn't know how they like. I put her to the door after I think it's like,
but only those studies and those workers. Yeah, just the canvas of paint alone is gonna cost me like $80. Because I'm getting a...
I'm gonna start making canvases too.
Nice. Because I'm buying a black canvas that's pre-done.
Yeah.
I gotta get inks and all that.
I get ink too.
See my thing about that. Are you hungry? Alright, so just let me get going and then I'll... Just go back and check.
Yeah, we've got time lapses, images of motion, different movies.
I worked at Mosey and we had an artist come in and very similar. He was working with a lot of spray paint stuff.
Well, I can't spray right here.
Oh yeah, not here, no. He was like in the big open center, a lot of Mosey, so he was able to do it. It was hard.
Where'd you get that from?
You have to find a breeder. So there are lots of breeders in the area.
You don't need any kind of special permit?
It's kind of like a squirrel then, right?
Yeah, like a flying squirrel.
Flying squirrel.
Yeah. But they're like Australian and marsupials, so they're closely related. Even though they're very similar in like characteristics and behavior, genetically they're closer to like kangaroos and koalas. No, he is a baby, but they don't get much bigger.
When I was a little kid, I saw a wallaby, and I wanted one for a pet, and now they're extinct.
Because they're marsupials, they love pouches, so he loves to be in my pocket. If I didn't take him out of my pocket, he wouldn't leave my pocket until, like, really late tonight when he wakes up and wants to play. He's nocturnal. But he likes to come with me everywhere and be in my pocket.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too, man. Good to see you here. Yeah, it's great. Yeah, astrology reading, so if you're interested.
Yeah, I am interested. Hey, what are you charging?
Donation suggested.
Okay.
$5 to $10.
Shit all day.
I meant I love the metal.
Go to Office Depot, and even if you do it after you already have it someplace else, you literally can go go in there and use their paper cutters.
We did that at they let us cut for free.
Yeah.
For you.
$1 million. Yeah, that's ridiculous.
One cut. It takes two cuts to just cut one thing in half.
I know.
But then, yeah, the paper cutter they had for public use was awful.
Real delicate stuff, you just did around everything. So
yeah. Yeah. The Office Depot one is one of those ones that's like a little wheel, like half a wheel. It's got like a razor form underneath it. Like, it's, the razor is kind of straight like this, but it's at an angle so that just the tip of it goes into the paper. And you press the wheel down and it cuts and you drag it along. So it cuts
it. It's a rotary cutter. Yeah, that's what this one was too, but it was, oh, wow, okay, yeah.
Like if you were to. And I also, that was on the outside of the bleed. The bleed is like 15 pixels wide anyway, so it probably didn't show up behind the camera.
Even if you got them on like this to print it, cut it off, I'm definitely going to get these printed on this print.
I'll do the back for you too. Okay. I was thinking maybe we could put this circle in the center instead of off to the side when I do it so that there's a background. You know what I mean? Or a back side. So that you got your name here, your astrologer, the circle right there. None of this information.
That'll all be on the back.
Exactly. Okay. And the phone number would be big up across the top here.
I like that.
And then right underneath the phone number, would say your name again, Dustin, Brody, the astrologer next to it. And then just the stuff that you do would be centered right here. And kind of this picture would be in black and white.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah,
I like that.
Or you could do it in color if you want.
Yeah. People, exactly. People will be more likely to hang on to them if they're high quality. You know, like, you know the ones that are made on that super hard paper?
It's moo.com that makes those, and I could make you a spreadsheet if you wanted instead of these long
sleeves. Actually, what I was thinking was the, it's like right around that.
Yeah.
On the super hard paper.
That's good. I mean, it definitely can be more expensive that way, but it's worth it to have something like really nice looking that's such a part. Another thing that I really love is super business cards, but if you wouldn't have a background,
Yeah, this is one of the backgrounds on my blog. I have like a randomized background on it, on the banner. It's the one that like,
I just randomly chose a font out of all of the ones that I have downloaded. And this is the first one that I chose.
Yeah.
It looks like the
A little bit.
Yeah.
Do you think this would look better with like a little border around it? That's true.
Yeah, that's true.
But if I'm getting on this,
if you're getting them professionally done, then that doesn't matter. I could definitely put a border around it if you want.
Yeah. I just had that thought that might actually
have it be like a white border around the edge. Rounded circles on the
page
around
it. I need on it to do that. Right, yeah.
But if you did just straight lines, it'd be super easy to add a border on there.
Yeah, it's weird, you gotta like cut out the
That's just weird.
This is the guy I was telling you about. He paints outside of Starbucks, but he does the black light paint underneath, and he does 3D paint too, and then he paints on top of it, and you can still see the underneath shit.
There's time lapses, movies, images of motion. He's got a couple thousand videos on there right now.
Awesome. I'll check that out.
Oh, you take videos?
Yeah.
Find Rachel and ask
her
some
books. Here, take these with you.
she from?
Done?
No. Pretty soon though. Close.
Looking good. Especially the wings, man.
Thank you.
These are what problems that you might struggle with, challenges that you want to deal with because of who you are. So it's basically like a form of counseling. I help you.
I've been 2 minutes in the tank, but that will change six different times. Yeah.
Holy shit.
How do you know
that? Yeah. Hey, do you have any videos of like that?
I love that.
Thank you.
It looks amazing without the glasses, too.
Yeah.
Different
types. I mean, that's the thing. I make them so that they're very, very appealing to look at.
Yeah.
But then you throw those on and you're tripping.
Energy, you must feel just like eating something.
You can get these at Michael's. You get these anywhere.
Really?
Yeah. These are actually cheaper than the ones made by Montrose. Montrose are better. But these are good. These are good now.
I paint, but I use cheap materials. Usually.
I sell paint.
Yes.
Yeah.
Life lessons. Growing.
Okay, I guess I will. Okay, cool. My mom's in the car.
You're just like me.
looks nice. It looks really good.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you, man. We got all right, give him your phone. We gotta take a picture of us.
Your phone, I don't know.
Here, give me the camera, I'll get all y'all.
You gotta turn it off, selfie mode.
How do I do it? How do I do it? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Awkward flash. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you.
just start coming together.
Okay. Cool.
There's a lot of stuff on my channel that shows start to finish time lapse.
Yeah, I like how you put the orange in there like that.
Yeah, it sure was good.
So I picked up one of these cards, and I don't know if I'm cursed for life or what.